I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
Well, two calves play at that game. It's time to hold the Jews of Shushan accountable.
What? What are you talking about?
Remember after the Jews were saved and they went out and started massacring all the Persians who are on my side?
Oh yeah, that was fucked up.
It's right here in chapter 9 of the Megillah.
Megillat Esther, the scroll of Esther read aloud on Purim.
The Jews struck at their enemies with the sword, slaying and destroying. In the fortress of Shushan, the Jews killed a total of 500 men.
The simple self-defense, they were trying to kill us.
And then it says they also killed Parshandatha, Delphon, Aspatha, Paratha.
Okay, you don't need to make a whole
Adalia, Aradatha, Parmashta, Arisai, Aridai, and Vaisatha.
How do you even remember all these names?
The 10 sons of Haman.
I don't really know what you expected would happen.
The rest of the Jews, those in the king's provinces.
So you're trying to hold us accountable for what the other Jews did?
They disposed of their enemies, killing 75,000 of their foes.
I hardly noticed they were gone.
This is your fault too. You signed off on this.
We're here to move beyond punishment.
Punishment undermines all of our safety.
Remember, we can't prevent harm by inflicting harm.
Let's slow down. I know that tensions are high, Haman. But we have to start this off right, Haman. Tell us how that made you feel.
I felt sad when all 10 of my sons were impaled.
Your grief is valid. Anything else?
I also felt guilty when all of the other Persians were slaughtered. But that wasn't all my fault. I mean, come on!
Yeah, we need to talk about the conditions that made these circumstances happen. Albatross, would you like to start?
The monarchy maintained itself through coercion, violence, and oppression.
It's true. Even people who suffer from one form of oppression can become oppressors themselves.
Haman was right. I should have never decreed state-sponsored violence.
In the liberated future, we know that we can't use the state in any form. We need to keep each other safe.
I'm sorry. I should not have allowed the Jews of Persia to have murdered these other people. It was retribution. It was wrong. You cannot fix harm by causing more harm. How can I make it right? I promise I won't do it again. How can I make it right?